Super cool. We are in the Monterey Bay National Marine Sanctuary and we've just come across a whale fall. It's like Christmas for deep sea explorers right now. But you are part of exploration in real time right now. You are seeing and observing and making these calls with us just at the same speed as our scientists.
Great shot.
I'm going to say this looks like the rostrum is slightly arched. Not moderately arched.
Yeah, this will be...
Great shot. Yeah, so the arc of the jawbone there, and then connecting back on the left, you have the ribs. You can see the spinal column, spinal cord, vertebrae starting to go down the middle.
There's still some vascular tubes.
There's so many animals here.
They're all saying, I love whale fall.
Covered in scavengers. It's a happy day to be an octopus.
What are you thinking? This is 4 to 5 meters long.
You can see them. There's sort of a red internal cavity that you see with a white around it, and then it flares at the end, and you can see a couple different
mesos.
Some amphipods on there.
So those are the bone worms.
Yes.
You know, we put out the alert to a lot of collaborators and other scientists within the sanctuary network and within this area who could, you know, help us pull in some more detail.
What's really neat is the baleen is still there.
Yeah, that may offer us some clues, right? Baleen is the filter feeding structure for whales.
That's right. So this is definitely a baleen whale or a mysticete. So it's not a toothed whale. That narrows it down quite a bit.
Listen along with us, watch along with us, send in your questions. We want to know what you want to know about this brand new discovery.